find one of those to the owl in a bit. The hell? Floating leaf, glowing mysterious, mysteriously tight in the square. Maybe it's the shiny stone? Nope. Blurb. Obviously not. Well, neither of those work, so fuck it. Wait, hang on. No. I guess it's a different item. Ah, the ranch feather fine road. Ah, I keep looking at the potato cake thinking it's something. There it is. Thursday. What's the game? God, they are going to kill us. Maybe we should back out and not lose. Too late. Oh, we could use standing powder. Yeah, go on then. Oh, he's still going to be dead though, is he? No, forget it. Leave half the cash. It's only a little bit. Hopefully then we've now got full health, right? Probably do with buying some health shit. So let's go to another area. Can we just go straight there? Yeah, that's cool. Wonder why that one's in blue and this one's in red. Everything else is in red. Weird. So cool that you can just teleport there. Right. Hello, gaffer. What do we need? Red, I guess. Don't think there's any other healing item. How are the repair powders looking? Oh, we've got loads, that's good. Okay, well, maybe we'll sell the Wiggler. Buy another one of them, and then buy a bit more bread. Just to keep ourselves topped up. Then we can go back. Sorted. No. One item. Can't do it. So cool. I just love a fucking map. Just see the other areas that we can get to. And then we're straight back to the forest because there's nothing else to do there. And then we're sorted, we're ready, we're okay now. We should be able to explore this dungeon for a while. Oh, I guess if I can enter it again like that. Right. Chest, straight away. Carrot! Oh, fantastic. It's almost sort of just like waiting for them to do their attack. And then going from there. It's not even halfway to leveling up. Why did I not wait? I just literally just said the best thing to do for them. That was my fault because I was knocked off. Okay. I wonder if they're going to be loads bigger as well. Something good. Torch. That's really not good. Magic crystal. Cool. Yeah, I think we'll stay with this guy for now. Money stolen! Put it back. So Saturday mugs you. I'm trying to remember the fucking names of the bloody week. Stupid. Thursday didn't seem to do anything. Give me a fucking whack. Okay. Ah, cool map. Any water? Yeah, there's water down there, so that's good. Maybe we'll head that way. Aha! A mustache key, obviously. Why? I don't know. The water's not down there, actually. Maybe we should head for the water first. Fucking mustache key, what the fuck? The hell is the owl? Couldn't work out what that was. Wow. Holy acquired. Alright, this is the guy with the axe. I like that I get stuck, that really helped. Ah! Any fucking monkeys. Oh, good for this. Cool, lots and lots of money there. What? Decrease the fucking. Oh my god. As if we needed that. Hopefully that changes on the floor. Yay! Cow Cow's house acquired. Cool. Or cacao. Funds increase a little. Do we actually have a person now? Mushroom house acquired. Okay, that's cool. We've got two houses. Nobody's to go in them, but we've got the houses. Ah, Thursday throw stuff. Oi, don't do that. Twat. Oh god, the plant. What the hell? Probably best to use Tinkerbat. Pointy chestnut acquired. What the hell? Covered in goo. I'm never gonna find this item. There it is. Said to be Wise Owl's favourite. We keep picking up different items for the owl. What the hell is going on? Not sure I can get rid of that, really. Maybe if I go in the water, we'll get rid of it. We try the pointy chestnut, I guess, on the. I still didn't get rid of it. Still covered in goo, apparently. Fudge. I don't even got anything to cure that. We'll have to play as Tink again, then. There we go. She's not covered in goo. I want to try the chestnut quickly on the leaf again. I think it's pretty obvious when you see it. Nope. What the hell? I wonder why we keep picking up these items for the owl. That's so weird. Oh well. I don't know how to get rid of stew. Oops. Right, picked up the key for this, right? There it is. Mustache key. Ah. Definitely use goo covered person to do that. I don't know if we can buy an item to get rid of goo. Cabin acquired. We picked up loads of places, but no people there. Oh, that's so distracting. Gooey peach! Maybe that'll do the job. Maybe that covers something in goo. There it is. No! Just the opposite. Oh god. God, I thought it'd broken then. He's just saying it was taking extreme damage. Yes, repair that shit. Well, you can't do anything. Oops, did an extra one, but I didn't need to. Okie dokie, right, back to this guy. Gooey guy. Right, now we just go give it to the owl, I guess. We'll go down to the next floor. Which we haven't picked up any characters, so there's no point in going back to the village yet. Plus, if we went out now, everything would reset. I just realised I forgot about that rule. All these fucking rules you gotta remember. Okay. Here you go, Mr. Owl. Have a... Where's it gone? Got something to give to you. A chestnut. What? He shook his head at us. Why? Maybe he needs two items. Oh, that must be it. That must be why we picked up two items before. I guess one of these guys up here is going to drop one. I guess that makes sense. It was going to upgrade that. Can't remember what this guy does. There we go. Shiny stone acquired. I really want to play as him to upgrade the weapon. Even though I can barely move. Come on, do something, you twat. I'm stuck on the wall. Three items, I think it needs. I think it needs three items. That's crazy. Weapons. Nearly there, finally. Oh god. Just switched to him to get rid of that gooey shit. I think we will have to teleport out. Annoyingly. To try and get rid of the goo that he's got all over him. It's fucking annoying. Too many items, we're gonna have to sell some stuff. It's getting a bit confusing. Ah! Maybe you have to give them a specific item, I guess. Weird. Ah, here we go. If you leave the dungeon now, you can still re-enter it at the next level, so let's do that. Okay, back to my ducky village. Let's place shit for fun. Is it this one? No. What the hell? I can't find it. Oh, it's this one. No. What the hell? Didn't we pick up? I'm sure. I swear we picked up houses. Ah, there we go. Cow's house. We'll put it... Yeah, we'll put it at the entrance here. Yeah. Finish. What the hell? Stupid. Mushroom house. Cool. Put it there so we don't have far to run. Right, are there any items now? Oh, we can go. Can we go in? Yeah, I think we can. Who cares about making it actually look good? No, nothing here, unless there's something up the ladder. Nope. Nothing. Wow, what a load of shit. Mind you, we didn't equip anything in it, did we? We'll do that later. Surprised we haven't got that other dude as an ally yet. What the? Where did I put the treehouse? Oh, there. Oh, I can't get up it. Oh, lame. Can I equip something so I can get up it? No, hang on. Cow Cow's house. Yeah. Stairway. Oh, that must be the next shop, maybe. Don't need a torch. Or a cabin. Can we get up now? Yeah, here we go. We just need to put the stairs down. So I haven't got the dude in it, but... So what? Still nothing in here. That's fucking stupid. Is what I say to that. Oh, well, at least we can go, wee! Ah, no, yeah, because we want to go back to the other area, right? Back to Nolan Village. Yes, please. Just so we can get rid of this gooey shit we got on us. The hell? Ah. There. Let's sell a load of shit as well. Oops. We've got way too much stuff that we don't need. I'm never going to use that. Nope. Fish bait we're not using. Nope. Water, yeah. Stamina, we're not really using stamina. Stone with the burning power causes fire base damage to an enemy. Nah. Fish bait we don't want. Bomb nuts not bothered. Don't know what that candy does, I really don't. Yeah, we keep the fishing rod just in case we ever want to take it up. Don't know what that means. Whether maybe you put it on and it keeps them away from you. Keeps them from poisoning. Not bothered. Not bothered. Nope. Revive from dying conditions. Cool. Definitely use that. Don't want that. Keep that. Keep that. Keep that. Nope. Releases the spells. Nope. Okay, that's sort of everything. Right, we've got still got loads of repair powder, right? I could probably buy one or two. And we want to release from gooey something. I bet he didn't have it. I bet he didn't fucking have it. Well then. I don't know what to do about it. Ah, there we go, soap. We better buy another one just in case. And one more. God knows, you know, when we're going to need that again. Oh, does he not have that condition anymore anyway? I want to buy a couple more repair powders. That's stupid. Went all the way to do it. Right. Back to the woods then. Yes, please. That's so cool. I love this Wise Owl Forest. That's awesome. Should have fucking saved, really. Oh well, we'll go through this area and then we'll save.